boasting a colorful pattern. Calico cats are one of the most popular cats of the feline world. Besides their characteristic tricolor coats, there are many interesting facts about calico cats that make cat lovers go crazy for these colorful cats. Welcome to Keeping Pet YouTube channel. In this video, we will share 14 interesting facts about calico cats. But first, let us discuss what is a calico cat. A calico cat is a tricolor cat that has three colors: orange, black, and white. These colors could be lighter or darker, but all three colors must be present for a cat to be considered calico. Number 1. Calico. Calico is not cat breed, but rather a coat pattern that is present in many different cat breeds. According to the Cat Fanciers Association Color Prefix Chart, 19 cat breeds feature the calico pattern. Among these calico cat breeds, Calico Maine Coon, Persian, Norwegian Forest Cat, and Selkirk Rex are the most popular. Number 2. Calico cats don't share personality traits. Because calico is not a cat breed but a color pattern, they can appear in many different cat breeds. That said, most cat owners describe their calico cats as the most affectionate and sweet cats. But keep in mind that some owners complain that their calicos are quirky at times. So if you want your calico cat to have a certain personality type, you should look into the calico cat breed. Number 3. Calico cats have a distinct tricolor pattern. The characteristic calico cat is commonly composed of three colors: white, orange, and black. Thus, they are often called orange, black, and white cats. Comprising around 25 to 75% of the coat colors, white acts as the base color, while black and orange are scattered in irregular patterns on their fur. Number 4. While most calico cats have intense and bright colors, some of the most popular calico cat variations are Calico, Dilute Calico, Van Calico, Calico Smoke, Chocolate Calico, Shell Calico, Fawn Calico, Shaded Calico, Lavender Calico, Cinnamon Calico. Number 5. Calico cats are almost exclusively female. Here's why. The X chromosomes carry the color-determining genes in cats. For a cat to be calico, it must inherit two color-determining genes for black and orange. Where a female XX cat can inherit color-determining genes from both of its parents, a normal male XY cannot. Male XY can only inherit color-determining genes either for black or for orange. This is why more than 80% of the orange tabby cats are male. Number 6. Male calico cats are unicorn of the feline world. The chances of a calico kitten to be male is 1 in 3,000, which is even lesser than 0.1%. While it is impossible for a normal male XY, male cats occur in the following three cases. In the case of Klinefelter syndrome XXY male, mutation occurs in male cat's X chromosome during embryo development. In the case of chimerism, the merging of two embryos. Number 7. It is widely believed that rare male calico cats are sterile as they have malformed sexual organs. That is why they cannot be bred to produce calico kittens. Because of the sterility of male calico cats, they are unpopular among cat breeders despite their rarity. Not only sterile, but male calico cats are also susceptible to a series of genetic abnormalities and unfortunately do not live as long as their female counterparts. However, a healthy diet, daily exercise, and regular vet checkups can help your calico cat live a longer and happier life. Number 8. While male calico cats are undoubtedly sterile, a scientific study of a male calico cat gives hope for the fertility of male calico cats. The studied male calico cat had normally descended testicles that had some fertile seminiferous tubules. Besides, there's a rarest fertile male calico cat named Don Treader Texas Cowboy, who has fathered many kittens for the Don Treader Maine Coon breeders. Number 9. The X chromosomes carry the color-determining genes in cats. And funnily, both X chromosomes are not working together in embryo development. One of the two chromosomes isn't activated. When the X chromosome with the black color gene is activated, black color comes off, and when the chromosome carrying gene for the orange color is activated, the location and size of the spots depend on the time when and for how long certain X chromosome was activated. As this X inactivation is totally random, no two calico cats have the same pattern. Even if you clone a calico cat, the clone cat would not have the same pattern. Number 10. Calico cats are believed to be a lucky charm almost across the world. Here are some of the popular folklores about calico cats. Calicos are the defender cats. In Japan, fishermen, sailors, and travelers often carried calico cats with them on voyages, believing that the tricolored cat would save them from the wrath of the sea and that of the ghosts of their envious ancestors. So if you want to have a safe voyage, make sure there is a calico cat on board. Calicos are the beckoning cat. The Manky Nico, the famous Japanese beckoning figurine cat, was modeled after a calico cat. These figurines are often placed at the entrances of homes and businesses, as they are believed to bring good luck. So if you are a startup and have a hard time, place a Japanese beckoning cat figurine on your business entry and watch your business skyrocket. Calicos are healers of warts. Similarly, in Irish folklore, calico cats are believed to have healing powers. With the power to heal warts, all you had to do was rub the calico cat's tail on the affected area under the shining mason. So, if you have warts, forget your dermatologist and visit your friend parenting a calico cat in May, humor intended. Calicos are money cats. In the United States, calico cats are often called money cats as they are believed to bring good fortune to their loving owners. So if you think you could use a little bit of luck in your life, you should get a calico feline partner. Number 11, as the calico cat is not a breed, there's no documentation of their breeding or registration. So we don't exactly know where the calico cats come from. However, there have been several studies on the origin of calico cats. While there is no substantial evidence, it is widely believed that calico coloring first appeared in Egypt. And from there, it spread to Europe and North Africa via migration and trade routes. Today, calico cats have conquered the world. Number 12, calico cats go their name from a famous cotton fabric that originated in Southwest India. Centuries before the European traders first encountered it, calico cats were given this name because their coat pattern resembled this printed calico fabric. Number 13, in October 2001, the calico cat was recognized as the official cat for the state of Maryland. It was done so as the official bird of Maryland, Baltimore Oriole, and the official insect of Maryland, Baltimore Checkerspot Butterfly. Also of the characteristic calico colors white, orange, and black. Besides Maryland, only two other U.S. states have official cat representatives, Maine and Massachusetts. While the official cat of Maine is Maine Coon, tabbies are the official cats of Massachusetts. Number 14, a calico cat named Yomtamu is playing the role of station master at the Kishigawa Railway Line in Japan's Wakayama Prefecture. The calico cat was made the station master as it helped save this railway line with its sweet nature and photogenic features. That was all about calico cat breeds. Which one did you like? Let us know in the comments. We hope you enjoyed watching this video. This video was brought to you by KeepingPet.com, a web platform dedicated to providing the best pet care tips to pet owners. Like this video and subscribe to our channel for more fun videos like this.